In this video, we have to find the value of summation n is equal to 0 to 1947 of 1 by 2 power n plus a square root of 2 power 1947. So suppose s is equal to summation from n is equal to 0 to 1947 of 1 by 2 power n plus a square root of 2 power 1947, and it is s is equal to summation from n is equal to 0 to 1947 of 1 by 2 power n plus and a square root of a power x, it is equal to a power x by 2. So a square root of 2 power 1947 will be 2 power 1947 by 2, and summation from x is equal to 0 to a of fx, it is equal to summation from x is equal to 0 to a of f a minus x. So s will be equal to summation from n is equal to 0 to 1947 of 1 by 2 power, and n will be 1947 minus n plus 2 power 1947 by 2. Suppose this is equation 1 and this is equation 2, and if we add equation 1 and equation 2, then we get s plus s is equal to summation from n is equal to 0 to 1947 of 1 by 2 power n plus 2 power 1947 by 2 plus summation from n is equal to 0 to 1947 of 1 by 2 power 1947 minus n plus 2 power 1947 by 2. And s plus s is 2s is equal to, and this is summation from n is equal to 0 to 1947 of 1 by 2 power n plus 2 power 1947 by 2 plus 1 by 2 power 1947 minus n plus 2 power 1947 by 2. And it is 2s is equal to summation from n is equal to 0 to 1947, and here if we take 1 by 2 power n common, then we will get 1 by 1 plus 2 power 1947 by 2 minus n plus 1 by plus, and here if we take 1 by 2 power 1947 by 2 common, then we will get 1 by 2 power 1947 minus n minus 1947 by 2 will be 1947 by 2 minus n plus 1. And it is 2s is equal to summation from n is equal to 0 to 1947 of 1 by 2 power n times 1 by, and this is 2 power 1947 by 2 minus n plus 1. Plus 1 by 2 power 1947 by 2 times 1 by 2 power 1947 by 2 minus n plus 1. And this part is common, so it is 2s is equal to summation from n is equal to 0 to 1947, and we can take 1 by 2 power 1947 by 2 minus n plus 1 common, and we will get 1 by 2 power n plus 1 by 2 power 1947 by 2. And it is 2s is equal to summation from n is equal to 0 to 1947 of 1 by 2 power 1947 by 2 minus n plus 1 times, and 1 by 2 power n is 2 power 1947 by 2 by 2 power 1947 by 2 times 2 power n plus 1 by 2 power 1947 by 2. And it is 2s is equal to summation from n is equal to 0 to 1947 of 1 by 2 power 1947 by 2 minus n plus 1 times, and 2 power 1947 by 2 by 2 power n, it is 2 power 1947 by 2 minus n by 2 power 1947 by 2 plus 1 by 2 power 1947 by 2. And it is 2s is equal to summation from n is equal to 0 to 1947 of 1 by 2 power 1947 by 2 minus n plus 1 times, this is 2 power 1947 by 2 minus n plus 1 by 2 power 1947 by 2. and 2 power 1947 by 2 minus n plus 1, it will get cancelled. So 2s is equal to summation from n is equal to 0 to 1947 of 1 by 2 power 1947 by 2, and it is 2s is equal to summation from n is equal to 0 to 1947 of 1 by and 2 power 1947 by 2 is a square root of 2 power 1947. And summation from n is equal to 1 to x of any constant k, it is equal to k times and number of terms from 1 to x is x. So summation from n is equal to 0 to x of k, it will be k times and number of terms from 0 to x will be x plus 1. So 2s will be equal to 1 by a square root of 2 power 1947 times 1947 plus 1. And 2s is equal to 1 by a square root of 2 power 1947 times 1948, and 2 times 974 is 1948. So s is equal to 974 by a square root of 2 power 1947. And s is equal to 974 by a square root of 2 power 1947 is 2 times a square root of 2 power 1945, and 2 times 487 is 974. That means s is equal to 487 by a square root of 2 power 1945. So it is the value of s.